The road to strength is a personal journey. When you walk into a workout, you shouldn't feel like a body filling a space. You should feel empowered by an instructor who actually knows your name and uses it to give real-time feedback. Even in a room filled with people doing the same thing, they see you as an individual and meet you where you're at, because they aren't trying to make you be anything but your best self on your path to achieve a new standard of strength.